Almost $50,000. We're gonna be so rich. We're gonna be famous. I wish snow would rain. Would water stuff. You know, I'm leaving my crops there. No, I shouldn't do that. The faster I do it, the faster they're. I mean, at this point, I'm mining every day, so that'd be pretty stupid. I need to get them done as fast as possible so I can upgrade my watering can. If I after that, I'll probably upgrade my hoe at least twice, just so that I can prepare the fields fast in spring. I don't know what I'll grow in spring. I don't know. I went back through with spring, and cauliflower is the most profit by far, but I don't know. It seems lame to grow cauliflower. For some reason, it just doesn't feel like it's because it takes forever. But I guess if you have a lot of money, then you're just multiplying your money at that point, so. Yeah, I'll just plant a field full of cauliflower. That'd be the smart thing to do. I don't know if I'm smart, though. I guess just put that in there. We might go ahead and take the eggs with us. I haven't decided yet. Is that gate broke? I don't think it's broken. Alright, let's put the duck egg. I don't know why we didn't put the duck egg yesterday. Oops. I like that everything can be placed. If that makes sense. How come you guys haven't eaten yet? Huh. It's weird. Big Pimpin? What? We will take these with us to be eaten. Oh, wait, we should go make 20. Oh, yeah, we should definitely make a fried egg. I am Big Pimpin. Don't know what you meant by that, but that's me. We're gonna skip talking to people today, too. Go straight to the fried egg making. Does this tell us how much these are worth? 35. Okay. That's compared to. Oh my gosh, the eggs are worth more than the fried eggs. But the fried eggs are worth more in the healing you department. You know, let's take the fried eggs and those. I'm saving those autumn ones for just in case. Yeah, Big Pimpin. Yeah, I got. Yes. Yes, I got to upgrade my hoe for all my Big Pimpin procedures. Procedures? What? What kind of procedures is a pimp? A probe? Okay. That's enough out of me. Let's see. Oh my gosh. Okay, I was reading something very important from school, but I can't read it. I want to read it so bad. We may have to have a pause after today. It's a really long email. Never mind, I'm not going to do that. That'd be stupid. It's a big deal, though. It's very important. It's a hot topic, alright? Alright, here we go. We're going to go start our journey to the bottom. Probably just get to 5 today, but I don't know. We don't really have anything to do, I guess. Oh, did we? We literally got to 74 last time, didn't we? Can I please not do that? That's such a waste of energy. Okay, I'm just not going to grab any of this stuff. I'm just going to get out of here. If somebody's going to drop me an easy stare, I'm going to take it. My goal should just be to get far. Later, I can come for the loot. Oh, I didn't bring stone. Oh my gosh, I'm so stupid. That has the potential to ruin me. Oh well. My goal is to get at least 5 floors every day. And then we'll use the remainder of winter to actually mine for stuff. Like ores and stuff like that. What is this? This looks like it's something, man. It looks like I can pull that, and that makes me upset. Because I don't know how. That's Amethyst, I think. I don't know why I just switched to mining all of a sudden, but I did. I do want to grab some stone, though, so I'm going to try to grab those big rocks when I can. Okay, no stairs there. I feel like this is mineable. Nope. Let's see. Alright, I'm going to move this stuff. It makes me so nervous to have stuff up here. Keep the food, though. You lose energy so fast. I really gotta decrease my energy loss in this. There's a way. I'm sure there is a way. I mean, besides getting the stars, that might be the only way. I don't know. I guess swinging a pickaxe is pretty energy consuming. Hey, I forgot to ask you, are you going to have a live stream tomorrow? Eric, I probably won't, but I will Wednesday. Because I have work tomorrow until pretty late. But I might. You never know. Actually, I might, but if I do, it'll be late. It'll be after 10 if I do. Okay, so there might be stuff here, so I'm going to look around real quick. I think I've already been here, though. So like I said, I think I did all this already. Okay, I'm definitely going to do another 5 because I'm done with that now. I should really use the sword when I can. I don't know why I don't. I don't want to mine the iron, but I have to. Freaking OCD. Trying to ignore as much. You're going to stay on, though? Okay. I appreciate that. I'm just amazing. That's why you just want to stay on, because you just love me so much. I'm humble, too. Maybe I'm thinking up with myself. Uh-oh, copyright strike by Imagine Dragon. Get out of here. Let's make sure our energy doesn't get too much. I should wait till my health takes a hit. Oh, I guess it did take a hit. It's okay. Wow, that was actually good energy right there. I should save my eggs for... I guess I basically have been, for the most part. It's not like they're worth much anyway, I mean. I should have done the dumb crop thing. The farm stuff is worth so little. I was hoping it would actually be worth more in this game. You ate some pills, like to help you fall asleep, or just to eat pills? I mean, I did that too, but I'm just wondering. I like that these guys don't really move when you hit. Oh, they're moving now. I was just dreaming. Dreaming of something amazing. I hate that I can't get near these guys. The bats are for some reason easier to hit than the dumb flies, you know that? You know what? Let's get that out of here. I don't know why some floors have those bats like that. Dude, pumpkins get... Yeah, pumpkins do, but that's... I was talking about in spring, I didn't know what to do. Or are you just saying that? I know I was saying I didn't know what I was going to do in spring. Although, wait, I can do... No, did I save a strawberry? I hope I saved the strawberry. But, I guess it won't matter. Maybe he'll sell straw... If he sells strawberries, that's what I'm doing for spring. Wait. Strawberries were worth a lot, right? Yes, okay. But I can make a seed maker now, so I could, if I still have a strawberry in my inventory, I can make strawberry seeds, but I won't have enough for that to be my whole season's thing. I'll have like 2, maybe. I mean, I don't know how much the seed maker gives you. I haven't made it yet, so. Should test it out soon, but why would I? Let's see. I am nowhere near 99 stone. So screwed. Ooh, stone. Or iron. Oh, yay. They always seem close to the door. I do appreciate that. Okay. You dig dug thingies? I call him Dig Dug. That's a video game character if you guys don't know. There's stairs close, but I know that means there's loot. This guy came up to me in a van and said, "Want some candy?" I said yes, and he gave me chocolate. It was good. Nice. Been there. I've seen trucks before when I was a kid that they would say free candy, and I would walk up to them and they would just give me candy. But for some reason, they would take the other kids, but not me. So. Oh well. Never really understood. I guess the other kids got better candy. Guess they liked him more. But it's weird because he always used to say that I really looked like the kind of kid that really appreciated some good candy. So I don't know. Oh, okay. You don't feel good? That's not good. You want to throw up? Well, chocolate will do that to you. 3-0 bromine poisoning and everything. I know that's not what you're talking about, but. Cadbury poisoning. That's why kids used to die on... Have to... Well... I don't know about that, but used to have their stomach pumped on Easter. Ooh. It said these can withstand the hottest magma. All right, guys, we're on to the new floors. You know what? We're even going to go down because why the heck not? Because we want... Oh, that's not the new stone. We want the fire stone, though. That's basically why we're here. They're all so strong. Holy cow. Oh my gosh. Holy cow. We're gonna die. We're gonna die here. You ate some laundry detergent. So, okay, we're gonna be avoiding enemies. Probably. Hey, good thing we have this. Alright, let's see if we can do something to this guy. Can I shoot over things? Like, is that a thing? Okay, this is definitely what I'm gonna do. Oh, yay. Okay, so I'm gonna have to be a lot more strategic. I mean, I didn't even want to get hit by that guy. He scared me so bad. My pansy. Alright, let's see. Do I have that already? I think I finished that one already. Yeah, okay. I just want to get the red thing and get out of here, to be honest. And the stuff inside a glow stick. What's the stuff inside a glow stick? Oh, you ate the stuff? What was with you and eating weird stuff? Darn it. I'm not trying to judge, but... You seem to have an obsession with weird things and being eaten. I think so. What do you think so? I don't know what we were talking about. I'm ADD. I'm sorry. We will get to 90, like... Well, 90. We'll get to the bottom, and I don't think 90 is the bottom, so... Oh! Oh my! Oh my! Go away! Go away! Oh my! Get away from me! You're supposed to avoid me now, dude! Die! Holy cow. That guy was scary. Oh, magma geode. How about that? I mean, not that we didn't know we were gonna get that, but whatever. Acid? See, it's a bunch. Oh, gold. Oh, we're down to gold ores, baby. Ooh, we're gonna be upgrading a watering can soon. As soon as we can, pretty much, at this point. Oh, yeah. We'll have watering can upgrades coming in fast right now. Alright, right now we need to get to 85, but we also need to get the magma crystal. We need to get two of them, one for the museum and one for our personal at-home theater. A crab? Really? You know, I got one of those on my off-stream file. Ass is good, yeah? That you can shoot? Yeah, yes. I ended up being able to. Which is good. Very happy about it. I was worried that I couldn't because, I don't know, I don't really have full abilities with that slingshot yet. Not very good with it. Although I think I was getting a little bit better. The enemies are definitely strong here. I need to figure out what I can do to level up a little bit more. There are stronger weapons. They're just slow. Oh, did he just heal himself? Okay, so he's just jinxing me. How can he hit me? I hope he doesn't have something stronger than that. I'm confident in my ability to get down to the next floor, that's why I'm taking my time right now. Although it is 11, so I should probably... I mean, it's not really my highest priority, I guess. Although it should be. Because I don't really want to have to do this again. Yeah, it is my highest priority. What am I saying? Do I have an Instagram? I do! Nobody ever asked me that. I'm so glad somebody asked me that. Oh, okay, I can make serious. My Instagram is Molecular Narwhal. All right, Molecular Narwhal. Just like my YouTube name. Easy peasy. All right, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm going back and I am making some stairs. So I do not wanna mess up all this. Okay, get out of here. Holy cow. All right. It put us right by that guy, just like a hoe. Let's grab this real quick. Alright, you know, we have that field you will follow. I'm so happy nobody ever follows my Instagram. You know, the only reason I made Instagram is because people kept asking me if I had an Instagram on stream, and then as soon as I got it, nobody asked. And finally, somebody has asked, and I'm so happy. You make me so glad that I am alive. I literally could cry. Not really, but I could. I mean, I could, so really, but... Did I just make it to 95, or did I make it to 85? I think I made it to 85, right? Oh, there's no way for me to check, is there? That was 85, right? What was that, 95? That was 95. What floor? It's molecular, yep. Molecular, no, I think there's a space, I don't remember, though. You can... Nightbot sometimes says it, but... Mod, Mr. Hot Dog, you're a mod now. When people ask my Instagram, help them out, man. Alright, let's see. Let's just go to bed. Ooh! Level 5 combat. Critical strike chance increased by 50%. All attacks are 10%. Oh! Oh, yeah, we're definitely doing that. Oh, yeah, that one. Yes. I didn't have to think about that. I should have let you guys help me decide, but I didn't care. All right, let's not go mining today. Glazed in. Okay. The only reason I say that is because I think we should evaluate some things. Yay, new follower. I'm so happy. All right, let's see. Oh, wait, hang on. Who am I trying to befriend right now? I forgot. We're doing Haley, Leah, Demetrius. Did I get off Maru? Haley, Leah, and Demetrius are all, like, till the end. I guess I got off Maru. So I need to do Willy right now, because I ended up getting into Maru's room, so I don't know how I figured that out, but... You ship one of those. Oh, look at that. It's alright, Ms. Rada. I'm just saying. As soon as you did it, Nightbot said it. That's pretty funny. Let's see. Let's put this away. So much iron. Holy cow. This away. Alright, so these all need to go to the smith today. This I can sell. Nightbot will usually do it, so you don't usually have to worry about it too much. Let's put that in there. Let's grab this. I have such a hard time refinding what all I want, so. You know, let's go and put those bat wings in there. I don't need those. And put that in there. Can't imagine that's worth much, but we'll ship it and then find out. Yay, another Instagram follower. I haven't posted a lot, but I do post stuff every now and then. I usually get followers and likes out of what I post, but Instagram's so weird, I don't know. My girlfriend sort of tells me what to do with that kind of stuff. I'm not very apt when it comes to social media. Let's see. We're gonna go see if we can sell this stuff today. I'm not gonna sell that just because it's so good. We're gonna definitely sell that if we can. And that. Alright, so these are all gonna get sold. This is copper. This is gonna get sold as well. Alright, we need to start cooking a little bit of stuff. Oh, definitely the gold, so. In you go, gold. Alright, hopefully we can get this done before we go to the... Oh, wait, we don't want it to be done before we go to the blacksmith's, because we can't give our watering can in anyway. We might just go ahead and do... I don't want to do my pickaxe yet. I don't need an upgrade pickaxe, really. I mean, it would help mining, but it would also give me 2 days where I can't go mining, so I don't really want that. Eric the Brick. Nice name. I like it. It's fashionable. Yeah, so I guess I'm not really waiting on the gold at this point. Alright. Why is there no large duck eggs? Whose idea was that? Obviously Concerned Ape, because he's the only one making this game. It's a one-man game. I learned that today. I didn't realize that. One guy made this game. I mean, it's not a huge game. It's not unbelievable, but... It's pretty impressive because it is it's a quality game. Is this a... Okay. Get out of my way. Oh my god. I'm trying to feed some people in here. Alright, there you go. Enjoy. You cannot do spam. But thanks for asking. Ooh, wow, I just got, like, doubled all of that. My forging is getting so good. Where's my forging level? I've now got decisions in all these two. Oh, I'm so amazing. I'm sorry to disappoint you. Not sure what you expected. Alright. We won't mine today, because I want to look into some building options today. Alright, let's see. Give it that, and let's just do all that stuff. I regret that. Have I sold all those flowers that I get? I think I have too. That's sad. You know, let's just leave the gold here. Since I'm not gonna be able to do anything with it. Oh, did I? Probably need to turn all those essences into the museum, huh? Is there not? Is there something Gunther needs to tell me here? I thought there was, but... Oh well. Alright. We also have a new book, I think, don't we? I wish that would say... I think you can make it stay in one place, but I don't know. I guess it helps that it moves, but sometimes it gets irritating. I wish it would only move, like, when you're literally, in it or right next to it. No, I do not play Minecraft Pocket Edition. I couldn't tell you why. Just doesn't sound fun to me, I guess. I don't really play phone games. I have a smartphone, but... I don't know, I don't really play games. I don't really use the applications on my smartphone. The most I do with my phone is read my email. That's the main use I get out of the quote-unquote smart utilities. As I said before, I'm not exactly a social media kind of guy. And that sort of falls into that category for me. Texting is the most I do. I don't even text that much because... Who you can text girls, and I have a girlfriend, and I'm with her a lot these days. Tell me what you can do. Well, we can almost make an iridium ore. Get eyes on your phone or on PC. Eyes? Like, just eyes? Well, sounds like a horror game. To put eyes on my PC. That'd be pretty terrifying, I guess, eh? I'm hilarious, right? There we go. How about a reward? No, no reward. Well, we've found some new ores now. Journey of the Prairie King, the smash hit video game. Did you know anyone who beats Journey of the Prairie King is automatically entered into drawing for a special prize? Did you know the developer has... Anyone who beats Journey of the Prairie King is automatically entered into a drawing for special... Did you know the developer has said that the protagonist is based on a real-life character, a true cowboy hero from a prairie island in the Jim Sea? Well, he lied. Whoa, I'm sorry. This is not my only computer. I have a laptop as well, but a crappy laptop, a crap top. I mean, I could make a video about it if you would like that, Eric. Or at least I'll look into it. Horror games aren't really my thing, though. I don't really get scared. So only if I really, really, really zone in. But I don't really zone in. I'm very ADD, so. It's a challenge for me to zone in. Oh, closing Wednesdays. Oh, gosh, I want to bring. I gotta go get some stuff. I don't know. I guess we'll go look for Haley. I'll look into it. I'll look into it. I don't make very many Let's Play stuff. I always want to make more Let's Plays, but I spend all my time. Any free time, basically, I have to spend streaming. I'd kind of rather do it that way, but I mean, I always want to make Let's Plays, but I never do. Did I give that to her? For me? Thank you. Okay. I think I'm starting to realize that clothes aren't the most important thing, right? Yeah. I still like clothes, though. I mean, what's wrong with expressing yourself a little? Nothing. Nothing's wrong with it. You have to change yourself completely. You just have to stop being a jerk. Alright, see you, Eric. Alright, off to Schmoozlia, because we're a pimp. Ugh, another book. We already went to the museum, though. We're also... This... The red... Okay, I don't think it counts as a flower. There's already a flower, so... We're definitely gonna go check out Robin and see what all we should build. Alright. I saw a snow rabbit earlier this morning. They're not rare, aren't they? I don't know. Not really. I see them all the time. Let's get her blackberry. She likes them, so. This is a really nice gift, thank you. You're welcome. Demetrius and Willie, I forgot, but well. I need a better computer before I can do more videos on YouTube. Also, I want to stream as well. Yeah, I have a good computer. I like it. I like it a lot. I always want to improve it, even though it's just fine, but that is the PC Master Race way, I think. Oh, I don't have my axe. Can't do that. Or that. But I will. We're going to do that now, as a matter of fact. Because I don't want to let that go to waste. Iridium. And we will take this out. We're going to grab all our stone and take it with us. You know, we'll wait to cut that stuff. But I'm going to grab my axe. For when we do cut it. Alright, so let's take all of our wood, stone, copper, iron, gold, clay, thatch, hardwood. You know, let's see if we can get, because 100 is what we need for the horse shed, so let's cut that way. I need 100 hardwood. Hopefully I have enough for 100 on the... I don't know if these things come back. I really hope so, because otherwise I don't think I'm going to have enough for the horse. Of course, I've gotten some from mining. I feel like maybe there's exactly 100 in the game. And that's going to be stupid if that's the case. Yeah, you know, we need to make a sweep over here anyway. I think we got all this, didn't we? There might be one somewhere, though. I'm hoping, maybe. Let me pull my start, my plans for the building, for the farm layout, I mean. Alright, I got them. Okay, so this is where the horse area is going to be. Alright. So we don't need to worry about that too much. I am almost positive the horse will be smaller than the barn. You want the greenhouse? Yeah, I think everybody does. I did plan out my farm, but then I realized that that building is the greenhouse, and kind of threw a wrench into my plans, so I've had to change my original image a little bit. But that's alright. Is there stumps somewhere? I don't know where there's more stumps at. I'm hoping there is, but... Oh my gosh, go fast. I think she closes at 4. And Friends of Merrilltown, you'd have never made this, my guy. There she is. Construct farm buildings. Wait, how much does hardwood cost here? She does not sell it. Great. Construct farm buildings. Alright, so this is 6x3. I've already tested that out on my other one. This is 6x3, this is 7x4. I want to test how big this is. I'm pretty sure... No, that's 3x3, I already know that. That's 3x3, I'm pretty sure, too. I assume this is... smaller than that. This is probably the smallest building. It might be deeper, but... Alright, we're not gonna actually... Yep. Okay, so this is 6. This is definitely 3x... It might be 3x2, actually. No, because I can't go behind it. So, my plan is to make... So I was originally... This back... Okay, see where it's red right now? I was gonna make that path, but it's basically a path already. So I'm not going to. I'm just gonna make... Okay, below where it's green... Okay, where the door's at now, I'm gonna make that into wall. So it's gonna be like wall, then it's gonna be, okay, you can't see it, but I'm pointing at the screen. You know, I'll just make the wall go straight across, I think. So it'll be like wall there. And then, this won't be wall, so this will be the wall. And I want it to be flush with the barn, though. Can I zoom out? No, I wish you could zoom out. Oh wait, no, the barn won't even be here, so that I don't have to worry about that. So this will be the wall. And then I want there to be... I don't care. Huh. Oh no, I can't have all that area. I can only have a little bit of it. Let's see, so I need... I have very specific plans for this, guys. Wall, and there doesn't need to be a wall there, so there needs to be 2, 3 that space. Okay, I'm pointing at my screen, you can't see it. Yeah, it looks about right. All the way to the left is what I'm thinking. So I'm thinking a chicken coop here, then I'm gonna eventually put another chicken coop here, and then I'm gonna put a silo there. Unless I should put a chicken coop here, and then a chicken coop here, and then a silo here. No, I like the silo here, for sure. So this is the wall. And then this is the coops. And I'm gonna put... Okay, because I don't know if that'll actually let me build stuff there. So I'm gonna put the silo there. Chicken coop there. Chicken coop there. And then there's gonna be a wall next to it. Oh, all the way to the left is where you can get hardwood. Okay. Alright, so I was saying, well, I just want to make sure I don't get it wrong, because I'm already going to have to demolish everything once right now. Alright. Path. You can put a path up top if you want. Wall. Silo. I have to do the moss. Although I did see that the guy in the update, he's planning to make it so you can move buildings. So, I was very zoned in, darn it. Okay. Alright. Anything else? No? Okay. Alright. Oh, I should move the silo. No, silo's lowest priority, probably, actually. Because. I'll build another one before I destroy it, obviously. I'll have to upgrade that coop two, three times. Then if I can still afford it, I'll make a barn after I make... Well, I'll make a good coop before I make a deluxe coop, I think. Yeah, that's probably what I'll do. That's a smart thing to do. Is there construction bundles still? No, I did the construction bundle. Oh, thank God. I wasted some hardwood on that. God dang it. Oh, Adventurer's Guild. Ah! Alright. Yes, oh yeah, thank God he's planning to do that. Yeah, I was reading that, and I was looking for somebody who asked that question, and it had already, that thing on Reddit had already been over for like a day, it was like a day ago, and I was like, there's no way he'll look anymore, probably. Although, if I was a game developer with a game that got such random, wild success as his, man, I'd be always on top of everything. Although he's, I know he's working pretty hard, probably. Oh, Eric the Brick followed me. Hey. Alright. Oh, we should be fishing occasionally. You like my setup? Nice. I like your setup. Alright, let's see. Still nothing. We have discovered everything, though. Are we gonna sell those? That, that, and that. Because we have better boots than that now. Alright, we're gonna look into some new loot, so let's see. Right now we have this, this, this. Okay, let's see. We have that, 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 and that. So let's see what we can do better than that. The cutlass as well. Okay, which 9x17. Level 4. I don't want anything that decreases... Ooh, Templar's Sword. It once belonged to an honorable knight. It's 9 to 17, 22 to 29. The cat makes... Defense? Ooh, yeah. It's not as fast, but it's a lot stronger. Its base strength is stronger. Bone Sword is not really that much better. It's actually way worse. Way worse, way worse. Holy cow. Plus one defense. Ooh. Plus four. Plus four, plus two. Plus three, plus three. I don't know. That's a lot of money, probably, for something that's not much better. Weapon precision. Critical strike chance. Strike power. Increases weapon speed. I'll probably do that if I do anything. Increases attack. Oh, or that. I can do both, but I do like the... Yeah, I'm definitely keeping the glow. I don't really care about the magnet ring, so let's say we'll get rid of that. I'm going to keep the glow ring. Alright, we're going to get the Templar's Sword. Yep. And then we... Oh, I could have just sold that. So let's see. 22 to 29 plus 1. Oh yeah, we're definitely selling the cutlass at this point. Bye bye cutlass. And we're gonna go for the ring that will get crit chance. You think I should get crit chance? Let's see. You know, you're actually right, because my combat thing, it's, I already have the 10% more, so I should get the crit chance. I'll do that. Increase crit chance by 10%. Is there a better one than that though? Yeah, you know, I'll do the crit chance. That's a good idea. It's cheap and it'll be useful. All right. I wish I could have more rings. My gosh, gonna need them. Can't I make that already? If I can, I'm gonna sell it. No, I can't. Oh look. Okay, so that needs quartz. That one I'm not going to make. This one I will definitely be making. In fact, I almost should save my gold. No, I should definitely upgrade the watering can first. That should definitely be on top of the list. Again, jeez. Alright, we should be ready to fight some more tomorrow at this point. Back to the mines. Hopefully we'll be a little stronger. We've got some better armor and stuff. We can go for some easy mining over here real quick. Looks like stuff develops pretty slowly over here. Should have expected that much. mean, I could mine at these rocks, but I don't want to. There should be, there will be in the end, or you wish there was. Why does it say wallet there? Alright, back to the mines tomorrow. We need to make sure we take a bunch of stone with us this time, instead of forgetting again. Man, I really haven't given priority to talking to the people lately. Oh well, they'll get over it. Demetrius and Willie are both people I need to talk to, but yeah, whatever. They can suck one. As soon as I can get up to Willie's little top layer, I'll stop talking to him. I don't even know if you'll be able to, but... You wish, yeah. I wish there was 10 slots. That'd be amazing. There should be, I mean. I guess 2 is good, but... 2's better than 1 or none. But, I mean, I want the light one. I mean, I guess the white one, or the light one, doesn't really help you. Especially if some of the floors are light anyway. It's kind of cosmetic, so it's not... I guess I could get rid of the light one, but I really don't want to. If I have, like, a hard time, or if I die, I probably will. In fact, I definitely will if I die. Let's go check this out real quick. That cat just jumped for some reason. Let's just leave that mayonnaise. Oh, the cat's gone. Let's see. We will sell that and that. We will grab this. Oh, I thought that was gold. I was like, oh, I am so rich right now. I got so excited for a second. Let's grab this. Let's see. We'll take these inside. Let's just grab all that for now. I'll make a gold watering can, but I mean, I don't need a golden axe. I definitely don't need a golden pickaxe at this point because eventually I'll make one. But I'm gonna prioritize the sprinklers over golden pickaxe. But I'll probably make a golden watering can. Just because I probably won't be able to do all the sprinklers anyway. I mean, because I'll just make 5 sprinklers. Oops, that's not what I want to do. 5 sprinklers won't get me very far. Oh, we need the water. We better keep that stuff for now. Yeah, 5 sprinklers won't get me very far, so. Oh, wow, we made some money. It's because I forged a lot of stuff. We almost made back all of our money from the Adventurers Guild. Not from the coop, though.